red-crowned roof turtle is on number 5. Also known as Bengal roof turtle, is a species of freshwater turtle endemic to South Asia. It was the type species of its former genus Pituga. Females can grow to a shell length of 56 cm and weigh 25 kg, but males are considerably smaller. The turtles like to bask in the sun on land. In the breeding season, the heads and necks of male turtles exhibit bright red, yellow and blue coloration. The females excavate nests in which they lay clutches of up to 30 eggs. The carapace of the young is strongly keeled. The keels are tubercular posteriorly on the second and third vertebral shields. The posterior margin is strongly crenulated. The marginal serrature disappears in adolescent specimens in the vertebral keel after being reduced to a series of low knobs, vanishes entirely in the full grown, the carapace of which is very convex. The nuchal shield is small, trapezoidal and broadest posteriorly. The National Chambal Sanctuary portion of the Chambal River has received moderate protection since 1979 as India's only protected riverine habitat. It is believed to be one of the last viable habitats for this species, though even here, weaker chuga are rare. Recent annual nesting surveys indicate fewer than 400 adult females remaining in the wild. Number 4 is Northern River Terrapin. It is a species of riverine turtle native to Southeast Asia. The Northern River Terrapin is one of Asia's largest freshwater and brackwater turtles, reaching a carapace length of up to 60 cm and a maximum weight of 18 kg. Its carapace is moderately depressed, with a vertebral keel in juveniles. The plastron is large, strongly angulate laterally in the young, convex in the adult. The head is rather small, with a pointed and upwards-tending snout. The legs have band-like scales. It is classified critically endangered by the IUCN, and considered extinct in much of its former range. The species is currently found in Bangladesh, in the Sundarban, Cambodia, India, some parts of West Bengal and Odisha, Indonesia and Malaysia. It is regionally extinct in Myanmar, Singapore, Thailand and Vietnam. It is strongly aquatic but uses terrestrial nesting sites, frequenting the tidal areas of estuaries, large rivers and mangrove forests. A hatchery and captive breeding project was established in Wawal National Park at Ghazipur in Bangladesh and another in Sidnekhali Forest Station in the Sundarban Tiger Reserve in India, with support from Turtle Survival Alliance. The leatherback sea turtle, sometimes called the lute turtle or leathery turtle or simply the lute. It is the largest of all living turtles and is the fourth heaviest modern reptile behind three crocodilians. It is the only living species in the genus Dimochelys and family Dimochelaidae. It can easily be differentiated from other modern sea turtles by its lack of a bony shell, hence the name. Leatherback turtles have the most hydrodynamic body design of any sea turtle, with a large teardrop-shaped body. A large pair of front flippers powers the turtles through the water. Like other sea turtles, the leatherback has flattened forelimbs adapted for swimming in the open ocean. Claws are absent from both pairs of flippers. The leatherback's flippers are the largest in proportion to its body among extant sea turtles. Leatherback's front flippers can grow up to 2.7 meters in large specimens, the largest flippers even in comparison to its body, of any sea turtle. The leatherback turtle is a species with a cosmopolitan global range. Of all the extant sea turtle species, it has the widest distribution, reaching as far north as Alaska and Norway, and as far south as Cape Agulhas in Africa, and the southernmost tip of New Zealand. While little research has been done on Dimochelys populations in the Indian Ocean, nesting populations are known from Sri Lanka and the Nicobar Islands. These turtles are proposed to form a separate, genetically distinct Indian Ocean subpopulation. Number 2 is Hawksbill Sea Turtle. It is a critically endangered sea turtle, belonging to the family Chelonidae. It is the only extant species in the genus Erythmochelys. The hawksbill's appearance is similar to that of other marine turtles. In general, it has a flattened body shape, a protective carapace, and flipper-like limbs, adapted for swimming in the open ocean. This turtle is easily distinguished from other sea turtles by its sharp, curving beak with prominent ptomium and the saw-like appearance of its shell margins. Hawksbill shells slightly change colors, depending on water temperature. While this turtle lives part of its life in the open ocean, it spends more time in shallow lagoons and coral reefs. The World Conservation Union, primarily as a result of human fishing practices, classifies this turtle as critically endangered. Hawksbill shells were the primary source of tortoise shell material used for decorative purposes. The Convention on International Trade in Endangered Species outlaws the capture and trade of hawksbill sea turtles and products derived from them. Consensus has determined sea turtles, including Hawksbill sea turtle, to be, at the very least, threatened species because of their slow growth and maturity, and slow reproductive rates. Many adult turtles have been killed by humans, both accidentally and deliberately. Their existence is threatened due to pollution and loss of nesting areas because of coastal development. Biologists estimate that the hawksbill population has declined 80% in the past 100 to 135 years. In 1982, the IUCN Red List of Threatened Species first listed this turtle as endangered. This endangered status continued through several reassessments in 1986, 1988, 1990, and 1994 until it was upgraded in status to critically endangered in 1996. The species, along with the entire family Chelonidae, has been listed on Appendix 1 of the Convention on International Trade in Endangered Species. It is prohibited to import or export turtle products, or to kill, capture, or harass hawksbill sea turtles. The gharial is on number 1 in this list. It is also known as the gavial, or the fish-eating crocodile, is a crocodilian in the family Gavialidae and among the longest of all living crocodilians. Mature females are 2.6 to 4.5 meters long, and males 3 to 6 meters. They have a distinct boss at the end of the snout which resembles an earthenware pot known as a ghada, hence the name gharial. The gharial probably evolved in the northern Indian subcontinent. Fossil gharial remains were excavated in Pliocene deposits in the Sivalik Hills and the Narmada River Valley. It currently inhabits rivers in the plains of the northern part of the Indian subcontinent. It is the most thoroughly aquatic crocodilian and leaves the water only for basking and building nests on moist sandbanks. Adults mate at the end of the cold season. Females congregate in spring to dig nests. They lay 20 to 95 eggs and guard the nests and the young that hatch before the onset of the monsoon. The hatchlings stay and forage in shallow water during their first year, but move to sites with deeper water as they grow. The wild gharial population has declined drastically since the 1930s and is limited to only 2% of its historical range today. Conservation programs initiated in India and Nepal focused on reintroducing captive bred gharials since the early 1980s. Loss of habitat because of sand mining and conversion to agriculture, depletion of fish resources and detrimental fishing methods continue to threaten the population. It has been listed as critically endangered on the IUCN Red List since 2007. In 2017, the global population was estimated to comprise at maximum 900 individuals, including about 600 mature adults in six major subpopulations alone.
Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more such amazing videos, press the bell icon and never miss an update.